you're always gonna have critics, man. You're always gonna have critics, and they're gonna talk. Let them fucking talk. You find out who your true friends are when you're down and out. If you ain't with me when I'm at the bottom, then I don't really care for you when I'm at the top, and I will make the top. Like. Dark moments in fighting, and this is definitely one of the dark moments. You know, you got to see how much you love the sport, because you know it's easier to get a full-time job, and society tells you you got to do this, you got to do that, you got to get a job, you got to wear this uniform. But like, I don't confide to all that bullshit. I do what I like to do, and I feel like if I'm not chasing my dream, I'm committing spiritual suicide. A lot of Americans. They go to their jobs every day. They hate what they do for a living. I love to fight, like I do. Like if I was born in the ancient Roman times, I would be a gladiator. I'd be out there slaying some fucking heads. A lot of these dudes, man, they say they're hungry. Well, I'm literally hungry. There's no food in my fridge, you know. I struggle to put a meal on my table, you know, so I'm hungry. And I have a lot of hurt and pain, and that's a powerful thing. And I ain't the most fanciest or most talented, but I'll outwork you somehow. And I will get my shots in, you know. I'm ready to take people's belts. Like, that's it. That's all I'm doing. I'm taking belts and I'm taking names. And I really don't care who you put my way. I really don't. When I return, I'm going to return with vengeance. That's all I'm going to say, you know. A lot of people say, oh, Liberto, he's out there doing this, he's doing that. Not really, man. You ain't living my life. You're gonna see what I'm doing. Like, I'm gonna let these do the talking, and I'm gonna walk away with straps. That's all I'm talking about. I live this shit. Like, I really do, man. I will quit a 30-hour paying job to go fight. I would, like, in a heartbeat. I wouldn't even think about it, man. Just like that. And I embrace the fucking struggle. Like, a lot of people, see, give up because there's no instant gratification in this sport, man. You gotta work hard. Like, people that go on diets, they quit. You know, people want instant results. Well, anything that comes easily to you isn't something that you're gonna value, and you ain't gonna keep it that long. So when I do get to that pivotal moment in my career, which I will do, it's gonna be even more. A lot more to me. It's gonna be more value to me. So, you know, let the haters hate, and I'm gonna do me.
Freedom is a road seldom traveled by the multitude.
Like, I don't give a fuck what anybody thinks of me. I really don't. Like, I really don't give two fucks. If you like me, that's cool. If you don't like me, that's fine. You know, just stay out of my way, man. Like, if you ain't got nothing positive to say, just keep it moving, man. Like, eventually, you're gonna have to respect me. Eventually, you're gonna see this kid's serious. While I'm here, man, I'm gonna be happy. I'm gonna do what I wanna do, and what I wanna do is fight. When I do come back, I'm gonna whoop some fucking ass. I will be back, and I will be back with a vengeance. And anybody that steps in the cage with me, you better watch yourself. I love this sport, man. Some reason it keeps me peaceful, you know. A violent thing like this keeps me peaceful. Wherever I can cause hurt, I will cause hurt. If your head is underneath my knees, I'm gonna hammer fist the fuck out of your face. I'm gonna come with elbows. I'm gonna do whatever I have to do, man. Like, I'm from the streets, man. Like, I'm from the streets. Like,